At National Grid, our number one priority is keeping employees safe. Boston Dynamics Spot Robot helps us do just that. National Grid is an electric and gas utility here in the northeast of the United States. We supply electricity and gas to Massachusetts, Rhode Island, and New York.
So this facility is comprised of three departments: operations, maintenance, and engineering. And all of them work in tandem to do visual inspections, checks from our HMI systems, which is human machine interface systems, and any other troubleshooting tools that we have on a routine basis. We were able to pilot Spot for 6 months, working with a commercial team in Boston Dynamics. And we were able to collect different kinds of results based on routine inspections with the maintenance team, operations team.
The Spot robot allows us to have a closer eye on things and a very repeatable view of our equipment. It has a pan, tilt, zoom optical camera that allows us to zoom in up to 30 times on any of our assets and gauges that we need to see. It also has a thermal IR camera, which produces thermal imagery of what it's seeing, allowing us to look for any hot spot or any kind of thermal anomalies in the equipment. The robot also has a LiDAR on it, which is useful for measuring around it, understanding where things are in relation to each other. We are also testing other payloads on the robot to be able to increase its communication range and to be able to allow us to control it from all parts of our facility.
From a high-level perspective, the Spot operates by turning on the battery and then using the controller to interface with it and collecting images, using the different features to zoom into it, zoom out of it, and also the IR camera feature. And once that's done, we need to retrieve those images. So it's a three-step process: the startup, the actual troubleshooting of it, and then retrieving those captured images.
Spot fits into National Grid's goals because we are very much focused on our employee safety. Spot allows us to conduct our asset inspection tasks very repeatably and regularly while keeping our employees further back from the equipment. This allows us to collect better information about our equipment while also keeping our employees out of harm's way.